Not a whole lot else. I could take another Armageddon. Don't really want that. Could take Jace, Necromancy, Xenagos. Could take Arbor Elf. I don't have any green lands like forests, though. Could just take the Steam Vents. Don't love doing that. Could take Into the Royal. I mean, the card's fine. Don't want to take Restock. Don't want to take Stoneforge Mystic. Yep, this is not really what I was looking for here. I mean, I could take, again, more blue cards, like a Jace or Into the Royal, but I've got two blue cards so far. I'm not playing this Brain Freeze, obviously, and I guess Nicol Bolas kind of counts. I don't really want to take Dust Bowl. I don't really want a second Armageddon here. Steam Vents is not really the land I want to see. It doesn't look like I can really play Necromancy. I guess I could play Xenagos. Xenagos is good in this kind of deck. Oh god, this is not going well. Let's just say. Alright, I got past a Black Lotus. That helps, I guess. And a Mana Crypt. Black Lotus is still going to be better here, especially with Channel. So I can cast Channel on turn 1. Alright. Well, this must have been a good pack, since there's a Mana Crypt and a Black Lotus still, and I would not mind wheeling a Tezzeret. Tezzeret would be nice. Alright, now that I have Lotus and Lion's Eye Diamond, should I just draft Storm? They're so good in Storm. Alright, let's let's go back to Color Sort. Let's see, if I do draft Storm, let's do a quick count. This is going to be tough to figure out. Ah, I showed all. Alright, well, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I have a decent amount of Storm cards, actually. I could just take Remand, since Remand is so good with Brain Freeze, and then probably wheel Empty the Warrens. Remand might be just good anyway. If I wasn't drafting a Storm card, what would I take here? It could be Ulamog to go with the Channel, but I've got enough combos there. I'm just going to take Remand. I don't think this is an Upheaval deck. Time Twister and Chrome Mox. Which one's more likely to wheel? The pack 3 audible to Storm is something I've never attempted before. In fact, when I try to force Storm, I usually end up doing badly, but let's just look at this one more time. Are we going to end up with enough actual cards to win the game here? Let's hide Nicol Bolas as well. Hide Apocrysite, hide Phyrexian Revoker, definitely hide Lodestone Golem, Molten Tail Master Core. I'll keep the Mirror Battlesphere just because it's a good combo with Channel. I'll probably be able to get there. Or I could just take Metalworker because it's so insane in this actual deck. I'm just going to take the Metalworker. I think taking the Remand was fine regardless there. But if I end up wheeling Time Twister, that's fine. I guess I could take Mystical Tutor to set up a turn 2 Channel now. Especially since, again, there's nothing else in the pack that I want. Though, actually, Braid's Nether Void. Man, it feels like the Storm deck is here, but I keep turning it down. I did take the Remand over not a ton else. I'm just going to take the Braids. I've decided I did not want to draft Storm. All right. Now I'll take Basalt Monolith. I like that card. And follow it up with... ooh, a Smokestack. All right, that's what we're looking for. Let's go back to drafting this deck, since now I know that's what we're doing. Alright, Smokestack over Bayou, I think that's fine, because Smokestack is something I'm fairly certain of. I'm not playing Court of Calling. I just hit Show All again, of course. I'm not playing Court of Calling. I don't think I can play Enlightened Tutor off... not a ton of fixing, though. I guess it's getting close. There's also Curse Scroll, which helps enable Metalworker here. Unfortunately, not getting a Mishra's Workshop this particular draft. Alright, yeah, I'll just take the Curse Scroll. Curse Scroll seems like a reasonable card. Guess I could take Steam Vents, because I've got one red card, two red cards, and a couple decent other cards. There's also, Bounce Land could be decent. I already have one Bounce Land, though, and I don't really want a ton of them. And I don't want Restock, I don't think. So, yeah, Steam Vents seems fine. Gifts Ungiven to go with my Yawgmoth's Will. To audible into Storm. Or I could take Agony Orb, or I could just take a Bounce Land, or I could take a Scroll Rack. I don't love Scroll Rack. Scroll Rack seems bad. Let's just take a Gifts. Or just a bounce land. No, I'll just take the bounce land. I'm going to imp the Warren's Wheels as I knew it would. There's a Temple Garden, though, which I can't fetch, but does help me cast Armageddon and green cards. I'm not playing Empty the Warrens here, and I don't think Entomb is doing much for me, right? I don't have any. I have Entomb Bloodgast, and that's about it. Alright, take the Temple Garden. See, the Time Twister did wheel. I knew it. I don't think I want it, though. I think I'd rather take Stunner Growth. I don't care about playing against 10 Street Hooligan. I mean, obviously, I don't want to, but he drafting is weak. Alright. So I'm playing Black, Green, Splash, Compulsive Research, Remand, Miscalculation, perhaps. And Nicole Bolas and Zanagos. And Armageddon. Perfect. The perfect deck. I'll just take Carplusian Forest, though. I think I have a million red sources and not very many red cards. I do want another land, but this deck can't beat an Ancient Grudge. I mean, I don't like hate drafting in general, so I'm just going to take the land, but when I lose to Ancient Grudge, you get to say I told you so. I give you permission. Alright, and I no doubt people will. So what am I looking to do here? Turn one Braids is kind of a combo. I mean, I like Bloodgast in this deck because of Braids. I don't know if Yawgmoth's Wheel is what I want, though. And you can play Bloodgast into Nether Void? Wow. Alright. Alright, let's look at the potential cards. Definitely want Channel. Pretty sure I want Beast Within as well. And I think I want all the artifacts except Lion's Eye Diamond. I don't think this is a Lion's Eye Diamond deck. Alright. So I can't play all these cards. What do I not like here? I guess I don't love Molten Tail Masticore. And I don't love Remand and Miscalculation. I guess Remand is more powerful, certainly. Miscalculation does cycle if I don't have blue, but I have enough blue sources, right? Free ones, like I have. Where'd it go? Steam Vents, Watery Grave, Polluted Delta, Boiler Works. Yeah, maybe I just don't play this one and don't play the other one. I could play Acidic Slime. There we go. And I could play Stunning Growth, but I don't know if that's what I'm looking for either. And this leaves me how many artifacts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 artifacts for my Metal Worker. It's not an insane amount, but Lion's Eye Diamond really doesn't work in this deck, and I don't think I want Molten Tail Masticore either. I mean, that score is not the absolute worst. Let's see, look at piles by color real quick. So certainly a lot of black cards and a couple of decent green cards. And then a one blue, one white, and two red. Alright, and then I imagine all the lands help me, so I'm just going to play all the lands. And what lands do I need? I certainly don't need any additional blue sources, right? I've got four blue sources for a compulsive research. Plus a Black Lotus, I suppose. I mean, I like compulsive research. Maybe I just don't play the compulsive research, though. I have a Nicole Bolas. I'm already. Well, I can play Nicole Bolas off those anyway. Yeah, I'm going to play compulsive research. Card speed. I've got definitely enough red. I mean, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Too many red sources, but that's fine. Plus the two Signets, so yeah, a million red sources. I could play Goblin Vandal if I really wanted to. And I've got 1, 2 white sources only, plus the Signet is the third white source, which is probably enough for Armageddon. Again, Black Lotus. And how many black sources? I have Glenor Waste, Badlands, Rakdos, Carnarium is 3, Delta, Steam Vents is 5, so I probably want like 4 more Swamps. And I guess, and how many green sources? 1, 2, 3, plus Land Oasis is 4. So if I do something like 4, 3, no. Like this, I end up with 17 lands, with 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 black sources, plus the Signet is 10, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 green sources. Plus, there's a Lotus too. It actually makes me want to cut one of my red sources for, like, I could cut, no, I see the problem is I don't want to cut any blue sources, so, and cutting a black source is just the same as cutting a swamp, so there's no, if there was like a red, white source or something, I guess I would cut it, but I don't think I can cut any of these other cards. And I guess that's fine. I mean, I'm going to cut one more for another green source just because I want to cast channel in turn two a lot. Or turn one. Land, Lotus, DT, channel, Karn. Bam. Do any other... I can't cut a black source, I imagine. 8, 9 black sources. 10 black sources. Yeah, that's pretty good. And then I guess I have Nicole Bolas as well as another black card. Yeah. I'm just going to cut one more, maybe I can cut a spell for another land, but I guess I have enough lands. No, this should be fine.